All right. Oh, that's a PogChamp draw right there. We're playing against WSG Reanimator, which is just like, looks like a four faction Reanimator list. I should have seen that coming. Probably supposed to get rid of the blueprint. Okay, I always want to play Grenahan when I have two power open. This card's nice because I can counter a life for a life with it. Basically hold up obstructive flicker for a while.
Serve once more.
I don't think I have collapse to kill my guy. Potentially I want some value here. Maybe I just want Molder Muck. Get some pressure up. See if they have another collapse. Well, we're dead. We'll be right back. flooded out there, unfortunately, but that was a pretty good draw. We'll have to keep that in mind. Oh, these hands! Sure, I can keep those.
Hidden pathways everywhere.
Gonna screenshot this real quick. Thank you.
Hidden pathways everywhere.
I'm okay with that. Okay, I have Wyatt now. Probably. Unless they collapse this. Get aggressive here. Wyatt's really helping me churn through this flood, I guess.
Follow the flames.
Hopefully we can find our first Elding of the match. Really is the best card in the deck. I could get back Krull. Is Crafty just better here? I don't care about having Path Cutter all that much. You know what? I think it was Grab Krull. Because next turn, I pitch Elding, and I could have just brought back Crafty. This is fine too, though. Have any bombs in here? No. I think I want flying. Maybe not that bad, though. No blocks at all, huh? I didn't play my power yet. Let's do that. This void is still trash, right? Yeah. So let's go wind Grafter. Nice when I get to punish them for using all this discard. Before we just weren't. I'm out of krulls. Whatever, I think I still do this. Probably supposed to flash frag pre-combat. Someone's spectating me. Alright, we got there.